For our book club this summer, we read Reach for the Summit by Pat Summitt. And in order to wrap it up, we have a little party here at Kellie's house, hanging out, you know, in the pool. And we're going to wrap it up by watching A Cinderella Season on the big screen.
I like when all the girls come over because they can fall in the pool like Caroline just did. And it was awesome. It was so hilarious. And now I'm going to jump in with her.
How did that win feel?
That win was amazing, honestly. I knew it was coming, but like, just to go out and
She's
earn it.
Right. She did not mean to do any of that. Yeah. Coach Sam was holding your hand.
I do this in my sleep. Yeah.
We wanted to end this summer book club with the Cinderella Season because I felt like it was going to give them the ability to watch what they just read. They read so many stories about that season. It was an opportunity for them to see it. Obviously, I was a part of that team, so they also get to see a little different side of me sitting on the other side being them. I think it's a very unique situation. It was a special night. I think they had a lot of fun.
That was special. I'm glad Kellie could share that with us. It was cool watching her.
It was funny to see her, you know, as a player, not as a coach.
Did that give you some inspiration?
Yeah,
it gave us some inspiration. You ready to get back to work? Because even coming from 10 losses, you can still win a national championship with this and this.
Defy the odds.